came into the Florida offense.
Here is Upshaw, who hit the big three. They got it downstairs. Noko with a left-handed hook, and boy, that's exactly what we saw him do in the first meeting.
That made it great. We got to hit shots like this, and the Mad Ants are banking on these shots, but they're not banking on a down ball like that by Noko. DJ, rhythm shot. He took a little dribble in and out, but you got to do something about Noko. Second time, we got a problem inside. The Mad Ants can't deal with Noko. CJ, he's being aggressive. I like his intensity tonight.
Yes. Noko trying to back down and gets the hook shot over Stephen Hick.
You know, Hollins didn't play as much last time the Grand Rapids Drive played in here. And now these guys are contributing. But you can't do that. Got to be able to hedge that pick and roll the right way, Hughes Orangeman.
1 point for Wayne lead. Noko trying to overpower Utah, and he got it down.
I see Ben Moore is at the table. He's about to check into the game.
The
up
drive,
and down, up and down, Bill.
Drive by a pair, and Noko wide open on the back door. Scores on the chin up. He is 19. Going out with Morris, contesting every pass. Lob to Noko, spun it too hard. Tried again, and he puts it up and in. Thornton flips it to Smith, driving, takes it in, and fed it to Noko, who put it up and in. He now has 23.
So, but Lemon Jr. finishes with the best of them.
Now out front, here's a lob play, and Noko is right there to guide it in.